Welcome to Modular Classroom. In Internet Basics video series, today we will see about Program 7. The question given us to create and share a folder in Google Drive using Share a Link option and set the permission to access that folder by your friends only. So here on this program, the first part is to create a folder in Google Drive, and the folder that we have created should be shared to our friends by an option called Share a Link, and we have to set that permission to access that folder by our friends only. So there are two parts. The steps that will be used to do this program is, you have to choose a Gmail account that you want to use access your Google Drive, and choose that particular folder you wanted to share and right click and to the share option. So in this steps, I'm not saying about how to create a folder. I will show you in the demo. And after creating the folder, select that particular folder and click the share option. And in the share option, you have to choose another option, sub option called share with people in groups. There you have to enter the email address, and there you have to choose an option called view or comment or edit by the person you are going to share with that email address, and click the notify option so that that particular person will be notified with an email, and then click send. After clicking send, that particular folder will be shared to the person to whom you have entered this email address. So click the folder and click on this share button. Here you can see the tab share with people and groups. Here you enter the email ID and click on this notify people button and click on send. Before clicking send, you have to choose this editor window. After clicking this editor window, you can see these three options. Click on this editor option so that particular persons can able to edit this particular folder. So these are the steps we will see in the demo now. So choose a Google account and choose Drive from the apps. And now I'll see how to create a folder first. So this is a question that has been asked to create a folder. So I'm clicking on this new button. Click on this folder, new folder. So I'm going to upload some content in this folder about the topic roses. So I'm clicking roses folder and click create. This is a folder that has been created. Double click and click this press new button to add the files into this folder. So I'm clicking new file upload. See, in the desktop I have kept some roses, like pink rose, red rose, roses, and a document containing a Word document about rose. All these five items I'm uploading in the particular folder named roses folder. All these five items are uploading. As you can see, these are the images containing about the roses and a document. So all these five files have been uploaded in the folder called roses folder. Five uploads complete. I can able to see this message. So that now I have created a folder called roses folder, and select the folder and right click and choose this option share. As you can see, your pop-up window opens asking about the message share with people and groups. So in this place, I have to add the email address to whom I have to share. I'm clicking that particular person's mail ID and clicking this notify people message. And here this is, you can able to see the folder that I'm going to giving the sharing option link to my friends. And this editor window, I'm choosing this option edit so that the particular person to whom I am sending this email can able to edit, organize this particular folder. So this is the second part. I'm clicking the send button. So I have completed the seventh program, that is to create and share a folder in the Google Drive by using the share a link option. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned.